are planting here in St. Louis because it's a diverse, rich, culturally interesting city with not a strong evangelical presence. And we felt really called to be a part of that redemption and reconciliation with the gospel itself. Not only do we feel very called to plant a church, but we feel called to affect our community in very practical ways, and one of those is education. St. Louis has a hurting education system, and so we've also begun the process of establishing a brand new charter school. And so as we feed people spiritually, we hope to feed some young minds academically as well.
Before I came to City Church, and in many ways I was church hopping, I'd say, and looking for something that was fulfilling to me, and I think over the years, because I keep coming back, it's something that it's more than just a habit. I enjoy being here, and I think it's helped me in my daily walk. It's allowed me to become closer to God, and also establish better relationships with other people that are trying to have the gospel in their heart and their soul.
I grew up in the church. I guess kind of the cliche thing, you go off to college and then I stopped going to church. I just never took it very seriously. And then when I started coming to City Church, this was really the first place I felt comfortable voicing my questions about God, about Jesus, just about the church in general. I'm not a Christian, so I wouldn't call myself a Christian. So I'm kind of still working through all that, but I still love coming to church. I don't feel pressured to do certain things or act a certain way, but at the same time, you get to know some of the people and then they really show interest in, you know, helping me talk through some of those things and asking what my thoughts are and where my issues lie, so.
Because I have seen City Church as this church plant move my family in such a positive direction, I want my family to continue to stay in that direction and also touch other people's lives as it has my family. And we want it to be our church home and family like it has been for the rest of our lives.
I mean, I went to the church for a few months and I sat and I went to the Sunday morning service and I visited with people, but I felt a sense of needing to be involved, and I think that's what's kept me coming.